getting that first
with the two
about a minute, what do you like to do?
With the 2 minute periods, we're not gonna be doing the warnings.
No warnings. When I come on, it's instant.
I'd like to wait until at least 45 seconds into the match and ask for it, and then put it out there. One, two, three, confirm. That way it gives them some time to see it. And then we're going to stop. Blue, attention, you're on the activity time.
So I just went over that.
I found yesterday some of the people on my mat yesterday with the U15s were calling it way too early. They're calling it like 30 seconds into the match.
Give them time.
You got to give them some time to work, especially if you're not even doing the warning. You're not doing the warning.
Athletes, if you made your plans for bargaining, the 2022 U.S. Marine Corps, USA Wrestling Junior, and 16 U Nationals are in Fargo, North Dakota, July 15th through the 22nd. This will be the 50th year of Greco-Roman competition and the 20th year of women's wrestling at the Juniors and 16 U Nationals. Contact your state director for more information and more information on the event or information on how. First of all, both athletes, tonight 7, Sierra Sands in California, Texas France in the
U.S. Got two blue. Two blue.
Second call for Sierra Sands of California, tonight number 7. Sierra Sands of California, tonight 7.
Two blue.
ladies and gentlemen.
Stop.
That has followed over to our national tournament. For the past 6 or 7 years, we have at this point lost track. We have had a partner relationship with Baylor Stock and Light Sportsman. They have been providing for the college athletic trainers for all of our regional events, up through and including this tournament, Baylor Stock and our state tournament next weekend. We would like to thank Baylor Scott and White.